In this video, we're going to solve 2 times x minus 4 equals negative x plus 10. So our first step here is going to be to distribute this 2. And that'll give us 2x minus 8 equals negative x plus 10. Now we're going to add an x to both sides, which leaves us with 3x minus 8 equals 10. Now we'll add 8 to both sides. So now we've got 3x equals 18, and our last step here is going to be to divide by that 3, leaving us with a solution of x equals 6.